In Arizona summers, swimming is one of the few ways to stay cool and refreshed in the heat. However, safety around water is extremely important, especially for children. In 2011, the city of Phoenix responded to 86 water-related incidents. 56 were children or teenagers. 22 drowned.
Children drown every day, and what we find from responding on these calls is that somewhere along the way there was no supervision.
The Phoenix Fire Department hosted a water safety event for children. They spent time with instructors in the pool, learning exactly how to swim properly and stay afloat.
All right.
In the city of Phoenix, you can go into any neighborhood and find a swimming pool, but not everyone can swim. Through this program, more than 450 children will have learned how to swim and the importance of water safety by the end of the season.
Gates and locked fences are helpful, but the greatest prevention tool is education.
These types of incidents are crucial, and they're absolutely preventable, and that's why it's so important to have these types of partnerships together to teach our children to swim.
These children are having fun, staying cool, and getting one-on-one instruction on how to stay safe in the water.
I want to learn how to do a backstroke and how to, like, float right properly.
Water safety is an ongoing effort year after year. The education never stops. The hope is that the children that participate in this event will be safe around water and maybe prevent a drowning in the future.
And it's really fun.
Reporting for No 99 Television, I'm Megan Thompson.